So, good morning, my dear students. Today I am going to explain you the last part of the chapter safety and first aid. Okay? Here it is given a healthy home. Now you have learned that accidents can put your lives in danger. Yes, in the previous video I have explained you that accidents can put our life in danger. So we have to become very much careful each and every time, each and every moment, so that we can avoid the accidents. Okay? And I think you have understood also each and everything very nicely, and you will follow the safety rules. But at home, what we have to do? Some points are given here. I am going to explain those points. Okay? An unclean environment can also be dangerous. Having a clean home is very important. Okay, first of all, we have to keep our home clean. Okay? Like we are keeping our classroom clean. Every day we are cleaning our class, isn't it? If somewhere paper piece is falling, then we are cleaning it. We are taking the paper piece, or we are doing the sharpening of the pencil in the dustbin. Okay? In the same way, we have to keep our home clean also. The first point here is, keep the windows open to let sunlight and the fresh air come into your house. We have to keep the windows open so that fresh air and the sunlight can come inside our home. Okay? Second one is that your house should be protected from mosquitoes. We have to protect our house from mosquitoes, flies and other insects. Mosquitoes spread diseases like malaria. Use a net to cover the doors and windows. We have to use net to cover the doors and windows of our home. Okay, we know mosquitoes are very dangerous, and if they will bite us, sometimes we may fall ill and we have to suffer from malaria. Your house should have a garbage bin with a lid to cover it. The garbage must be cleared from your house every day. Never throw garbage on the road. We should have a dustbin in our home, that we can say it a garbage bin also. Okay? So we should have the garbage bin in our home, and the garbage we have to put in the garbage bin, and there we should have a cover on the garbage bin. Okay? And after that, we have to throw the garbage in the proper place. Not like that you will collect the garbage from your garbage bin from your home and you will go on the road and throw it somewhere on the road. Don't do like that. Okay? Toilets and bathrooms must be cleaned regularly. We have to clean the toilet and bathrooms regularly. You know very well. Sometimes we also clean the toilet and bathrooms, so we are cleaning toilets. Some people are there. They used to clean the toilets. You can call those people to your home and they will clean your toilets very nicely. Okay? The drains should be covered and not open. If they are blocked, they should be cleared. The drains should be always covered, and sometimes if the drains are blocked, if you see water is not going regularly, then you have to inform to some other persons, those who are nearby your home, or the person those who are cleaning the drains. They will come and they will clean the drains. So each here I have explained you all the points of the safety rules. So I hope all of you have understood it very nicely. Okay? And be careful. You have to follow the safety rules each and every time to avoid the accidents. That's all. Bye for today.